now in their very last episode ever of Charmed.
How much for Happily Ever After? How can we ever understand that? I don't know how, but I'm gonna fix it.
This has to end now, or our lives are over.
We'll be right back.